one of the assassins, a guy named Bane. The one who tried to take out Joker. What do I look like? Rough. Prison tats, actions. Not from around here, that's for sure. They taken over turf. Not from what I've seen. Mostly asking about the bat. Have we seen him? Where can they fuck?
I got a plan to make us rich. We just need to find a way into Gotham Royal.
Now why would we want to go there after everything that just happened?
Because the place is empty. When Joker took over, all the guests got put into the ballroom. No time to bring their stuff, which means all their crap is just sitting there, waiting for us.
Joker's not there anymore, and everyone's probably back by now.
GCPD sent everyone to the
got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
Stay where I can see you!
Dispatch 4-9.
4-9, go ahead.
So the fire's almost out, but it looks like we've got a body here. Cause of death currently unknown. Got a new one. Need to take a look.
Copy that. We'll get someone to. Keep the site secured while we're alive.
Freak, who you see? Out of the face! Out of the face!
one of the scumbags Enigma hired to collect information.
There are others? I thought...
Shut up. Just tell me where you hid the extortion data.
Okay. You win. I'll tell you where it is.
Fire damage is going to make evidence collection difficult. I should start by identifying the victim. Dental records indicate his name is Alex Kane. He's a small-time arms dealer that frequently works with the Penguin. Cause of death was a gunshot wound to the heart. The fire must have been set in an attempt to cover the killer's tracks. DNA evidence indicates the killer fired from close range. This suggests the two men knew each other. Maybe it was a deal that went bad. Interesting. The fire was actually started by the victim. Chemical residue points to an incendiary grenade. Guess an arms dealer always comes prepared. The spread pattern means the killer would have been trapped here, though. But there's no second body. He must have found a way out. The killer made his way up the wall in an attempt to avoid being overcome. I should follow his route and see where it takes me. Review the crime scene to see how he made his escape. These prints belong to King Lu, one of Penguin's top hitmen. Chances are I'll find him at the docks. I wonder what Kane did to deserve this.
Was you there when he dropped?
Oh, jeez!
Answers. Did Penguin order you to kill Alex Kane?
I don't think so. If anything, Cobblepot's gonna have me killed for doing it.
Then why?
I was sick of playing heavy. I figured if Kane, you know, disappeared, I might be able to move up in the world.
You're not moving anywhere now. Alfred, let the GCPD know where they can find Kane's killer. You can forward them all the evidence, too.
It's already done, sir.
I ain't talking.
I suggest you reconsider.
Not worth it, man. Not worth it. Fine. You win. I'll show you where I stashed it.
That free.
He's a this do it. Watch him.
I don't have a lot of time. Tell me where to find the blackmail data you collected for Enigma.
I'll tell you. Hell, I'll even show you. Just don't kill me.
Smart. Enigma's data. Where'd you hide it?
Okay! You win! I'll show you!
All these rumors.
I've got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
We got a problem. I know you're working for Enigma. Where's the data you hid for him?
It's right over there, you son of a...
The Bat found us! Where'd he come from?
Why did you come? Don't you have a city to save?
killed a man.
Yes, a lesson that seems lost on you. And many more will die if you do not learn it.
Then you'll stand trial for all of them.
I admire your passion, though your cause is flawed. Now, let us fight. Learn quick to strike now! I take no pleasure in your death, but I see no other way. Why did you come? Don't you have a city to save?
You killed a man.
Yes, a lesson that seems lost on you. And many more will die if you do not learn it.
Then you'll stand trial for all of them.
I admire your passion, though your cause is flawed. Now, let us fight.
Earn your place right now!
Quickly, Batman! Now let's see how you handle this. Let me show you It is time to be tested. Let's test your technique. Now pay attention. a lesson. Let me show you. The test is ended. Now we'll see if you are worthy. Enough! Skilled, honorable, devoted. I see now why the Master has chosen you. It seems we have both learned something today.
I don't care about you or your Master. I'm bringing you in.
No, you're not. But you have earned a reprieve. I hope in time you come to realize how wrong you are about Gotham. It is not meant to be saved. It cannot be saved. Only cleansed. And from the ashes, reborn.
Alfred, I'm sending you two sets of coordinates. One is for a body, the other's for a survivor. Make sure they get to GCPD.
Of course, Sam. Shall we consider the case closed, then?
For now. I doubt tonight's the last I'll see of Shiva. You have information you've collected for Enigma. Where is it?
It's close. I'll show you.
Right? I can help!
I know Enigma hired you to collect dirt on your gang, so where is it?
And if I tell you where I hid it, I walk, right?
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
Okay, tough guy, you win. I'll tell you what you want to know.
Told you he wasn't dead.
It's up to us!
Thank you.
Something to hide. Where is it?
Now! I picked him up this afternoon from the courier and hid them around the neighborhood just like the boss asked. I was just following orders.
I need any unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
The extortion data.
All right. Damn. Oof.
Thank you.
what's hit me!
You gotta stop that guy! Now or never!
What?
The blackmail data you collected for Enigma, where is it?
Okay, okay. Just don't hurt me.
You've got 3 seconds to tell me where you hid the extortion data for Enigma.
You're a dead man.
3.
Brandon and the boys will take you down.
2.
Okay, stop. Just stop. I'll tell you where it is.
Available units, call-in status. Possible assignment incoming.
Oh, Away from that!